Ready, set.
Hi, I'm Dave Singh. I'm getting a degree in mechanical engineering, and I'm a head mechanic for Fringe.
I'm Amy Chen. I'm getting a degree in psychology, and I'm a head driver and a pusher for Fringe. Welcome to the Froom, our buggy shop, and we'll show you a bit on how buggy works.
As a mechanic for Fringe, a lot of what we do is make a new buggy every year. We make them out of carbon fiber, and we make sure that our driver for this specific buggy is fitted, so her dimensions are perfect to this buggy. And on the other side, we attend to our old buggies. We make sure everything on the inside is working correctly. We make sure all our wheels are assembled and spinning right, and we make sure all our brakes are working so our drivers are always safe.
So as a pusher, there are a lot of things you have to keep in mind. One of them being not going too far in front of the buggy and not having the buggy run away from you. So making sure that you're in pace with the buggy when it's going through the course. And as a driver, there's a lot of other things you have to keep in mind, such as steering during the free roll, making sure you don't crash, making that turn.
This is Tisha. She's a driver and a mechanic for Fringe. She's going to help us load in Amy. So first she's going to get a rear clip. So we have 3 points of safety for our drivers so they're completely secure when they're in the buggy. So as she wiggles in, Tisha needs to be sitting on top so the buggy doesn't move back or forth as Amy gets in. Now Tisha's going to put this strap behind her head so it doesn't get in the way while she's driving. And if this was race day, Tisha would also get the front 2 clips for all 3 points of safety. Otherwise, Amy, how are you feeling?
Let's go.
All right, let's hatch her up, and we are ready to roll.